Tapir.
If you go to our zoo right now, they're already putting the lights up for Christmas.
Okay. They are too. They're putting them up.
The lights?
Yeah. They had them up. But the front will both too close to the animal.
What?
Both too close.
Okay.
I've just never been on a boat ride in the middle of the zoo. That's why.
No, it looks fun. I wanted to go.
There's another kind of wild animal park thing here.
I like a safari.
Yeah, you get on that too. Well, you have to get up early to go do those things.
Yeah, it's too hot.
Well, no, because they have shows during the day. If you get there like at 1 or 2, everything's already done.
Yeah.
When it was so hot when we went.
Uh-huh. No one did it.
Yeah.
Like running into August, like those.
Yep. Something degrees outside. We went to Disney and the safari and the...
I went to Legoland.
No.
Do they have a Harry Potter or Yonkey wish of that? In California?
Huh? Yeah, they have one there. It's too small. Monica just went to the Orlando one.
We all yes. Ride the train. I thought it was so cool.
She had said she didn't want to ride it. And then my dad was like... Let's ride it. And then she was like, that was the best part. Okay.
I did like riding that broom ride. It just took a long time.
First time I went there, it took, the line was 3 hours.
And we were in the rain.
Wow.
It was in December too.
But they say Orlando never has a season, off season. It's never slow.
Off only 2 days out of the year. Closed 2 days out of the year. Christmas Day really? And something else. I can't remember what.
Oh, wow.
I thought they were open.
No, Christmas Day.
This way?
I don't know.
That would be the venue where you get married.
I would want to get married over by the
helper. Yeah, that's a party room.
Memorial.
I guess they tell you about the people who attacked the elm.
That's for the people. Oh, they give money.
All right. Yes.
This is either Missy or Washington. The red one is Speedy.
I've always needed the Speedy. The dog I perceive as taking the wild harvest. Learning how a snake's a decision helps me understand that they have chosen another army.
I teach a
people
snake in our classroom. It's really cool. People with the most things.
Say the only good snake is a dead snake. Not me. Snakes are nice.
on drinking in my garden tank. He shook me up. So as I stepped back, he just slowly moved away. Already won me the birds in my yard. Now, I'm going to speak to you.
Guys, if you want to read this, you're going to have to pause it. It's like an aquatic worm.